Hello, dear children. Sai Ram. In today's class, we will do revision of chapter number 6, The Food We Eat. I hope you all have started preparing for your essay 1 exam. Right, children? In previous class, we have revised the different landforms of India, the Himalayan range, the Indian desert, the northern plains, Deccan plateaus, western ghats, eastern ghats, southern plains, islands, right children? So India is a vast country with varied landforms and climate. The food eaten in different regions of the country depends on the climate and soil of that place. Food habits of different regions of India depends on landforms of India. Follow children? It depends on landforms of India. Now staple food. You have already learned staple food, right? The food that people in a region eat most often becomes their staple food. Most often means most of the time. Now, people of the Konkan region, they prefer to eat fish. Why? Because they live near the sea, near the Arabian Sea. Konkan region means the region which is near the Arabian Sea. This is, see, this red color part you can see. This part is the Konkan region of Maharashtra. Thane, Raigad, Ratnagiri, these are the Konkan regions. And people living here, they prefer to eat fish because the availability of fish is more. Followed, children? It is more in the Konkan region. But as we go far from the Konkan region, the food habits changes. You can see these are the, this is the food, staple food of the people living in the Konkan region, and this is the staple of the food, staple food of the people who are living away from the Konkan region. Followed, children? Rice grows best in areas where it rains a lot, like West Bengal and Assam. The people of East and South India eat mainly rice. Rice cannot be grown in Rajasthan, where it rains very little and the soil is sandy. Follow, children? So the people who are living in the eastern part of India, such as West Bengal, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, okay, eastern part of India and the southern part of India, Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, here the people, they prefer to eat rice more. Why? Because they cultivate rice more. Followed, they cultivate more rice. Whereas if you see in Rajasthan, the rainfall is very less and the soil is also sandy. Therefore, they cannot grow rice. Rice needs, cultivation of rice needs lot of water, okay, large amount of water. So, people of Rajasthan, they cannot grow rice. Therefore, they eat very little rice. So, understood? The food habit of people depends on the landforms and the soil. Wheat, jowar and bajra grow well in the climate and in the soil of Rajasthan. So, the people of Rajasthan eat, they eat more of these grains rather than rice. In the coastal regions, a lot of fish is eaten as it is available in plenty in the sea. Now, what have we learned about food grains? In the northern states of India, people generally eat wheat and rice. As you go west to Rajasthan, it is a desert area where wheat, jowar, corn, and bajra are commonly eaten. Because wheat, jowar, corn, and bajra, they require very less water to grow. So, as we all know that in Rajasthan, the availability of water is very less, so people cannot grow rice over there, so they grow food grains such as jowar, corn, and bajra. As we go to the southern part, in the southern and in eastern states, rice is the staple food. Why? Because in these places, the rainfall is plenty and therefore they can cultivate good amount of rice. So they prefer to eat rice more than other food grains. Yes, children, view this image. You can see different types of pulses. What are pulses? Pulses are dried seeds of food plants such as beans or peas that are used as food. Pulses are popular in all parts of the country. Rajma, chickpeas, or kabuli chana, arhar dal, moong dal, this is masoor dal, urad dal, chana dal are pulses that are eaten in many parts of India, though they are called by different names. Along with food grains, these are the pictures of food grains, right? Wheat, rice, jowar, corn, and pulses. These are the pictures of pulses. Rajma, chickpeas, arhar dal, moong dal. Fruits and vegetables also form a part of Indian meal. Fruits and vegetables also form part of Indian meal. Jammu and Kashmir is famous for its apples, cherries, and strawberries. Ladakh is famous for apricots. Himachal Pradesh is famous for its apples. Nagpur is famous for its oranges. Ratnagiri of Maharashtra is famous for Alfonso mangoes. See here, it is written Alfonso mangoes. Uttar Pradesh is famous for Dasseri mangoes. Goa, Kerala, and Assam are famous for its pineapples. The pineapples grown in Assam, Goa, and Kerala are really sweet. Coconuts grow in the coastal states such as Kerala and Tamil Nadu. More than 1,000 varieties of mangoes are grown in India. Mango is the king of the fruits. Children, view the images. Wherever you may be living in India, you can get to eat all these fruits. Right, children? This is because fruits and vegetables are easily transported by boats, trucks, trains, and even aeroplanes to far off areas. Right, children? You can see the picture of boat, train, aeroplane, truck. Some of the fruits are called seasonal fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables that are available only in a particular season are called seasonal fruits and vegetables. Vegetables and fruits available in India during summer are bottle gourd, ladies finger, mango, lychees, and watermelon. These fruits are called summer fruits and vegetables. Bottle gourd is summer vegetable, ladies finger is called summer vegetable, mango is a summer fruit, lychees are summer fruit, and watermelon is also the summer fruit. Vegetables and fruits available in India throughout the year means throughout the whole year, all the months, are potato, onion, plantain, papaya, and bananas. All these fruits and vegetables are available in the market throughout the year. Spices. Indian food has become popular worldwide. This is mainly because of special spices we use in our food. Some of the common spices are chilies, coriander, cloves, pepper, bay leaves, turmeric, cardamom, and mace. All these spices make Indian food very popular and also very tasty. Indian sweets are famous too. Indian sweets are also very popular worldwide, such as rasgullas, laddus, pedas, gulab jamuns, Mysore paks. Indian food is usually cooked in ghee, mustard oil, sunflower oil, coconut oil, and sesame oil. Food in India is cooked in a variety of ways. It is sometimes boiled, fried, steamed, baked, or roasted. Eggs are boiled. Corns are also boiled. French fries are fried food. They are fried food items. Idlis are steamed. Cakes are baked. Papads are roasted. So, Indian food is cooked in a variety of ways. Children, people who eat eggs, fish, or meat are called non-vegetarian. They are called non-vegetarian. People who do not eat fish or meat are called vegetarian. They are called vegetarian. People who do not eat any animal product, including milk, are called vegans. They are called vegans who do not eat any animal product, including milk. Transporting food involves various steps. The farmer grow crops in their field or farms. You can see the picture. Yes, the farmers are growing crops in their field. They take their produce to the wholesale markets or mandi. Farmers take their produce to the wholesale market or mandi. See, this is the wholesale market, which is also called as mandi. Shopkeepers and vendors buy these fruits, vegetables, pulses, and grains from here. Okay? Shopkeepers and vendors, they buy from the farmers in the market or mandi. We buy food from shops and vendors in the market. Okay? And then we buy food from the shop. This is the shop and this is the vegetable vendor, right? He is the vegetable vendor selling vegetable. So, we buy food from shops and vendors in the market. Most important points to remember. Number one, people mostly eat food that grows in their region. Our country produces a variety of food grains, fruits, vegetables, pulses, and spices. Some fruits and vegetables are seasonal. Food in India is cooked in a variety of ways. Indian food is popular worldwide. These are the terms that you have to remember. Pulses, they are dried seeds of food plants such as beans or peas that are used as food. Grain, the small hard seeds of food plants such as wheat, rice, etc. Region, an area that is distant or different from the surrounding area. Produce, as used in this chapter, as per this chapter, things that have been produced specially by farming. So children, we have completed revision of chapter number 6. We have completed the revision of all the chapters that are included in SA1 portion. Chapter number 2, chapter number 4, 5, and 6. Please go through the revision video and understand it. And in your essay one exam, questions can be asked from the textbook. So read the textbook thoroughly. You should be thorough with the textbook. Start preparing for your exams. In the next class, we will do revision of essay 1. Thank you, children.